status check. Go Vulcan.
Go Centaur.
Go Peregrine.
15.
Then 15 minus 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. We have ignition. And liftoff of the first United Launch Alliance Vulcan rocket, launching a new era in spaceflight to the moon and beyond.
Two good SRBs hitting peak pressure on the SRBs. Everything looking good. Pitching out programs in, coming into normal rates for that event. We have good hydraulic pressure on both engines. Good chamber pressure on both engines. Everything looking good.